Alright guys, so everybody's been asking for this video lately. They want to see the Senko versus the Bass Pro Shop stick bait, sticko, whatever it's called. You guys know the Senko so far, I think personally, has probably been beating all the other stick baits that we've been doing on this channel. And this one has been asked a lot. So we're gonna be tossing this one out there first. This is 15 pound fluorocarbon. And this is a 3-0 EWG Gamagatsu hook. It is not the super line hook, it is a thin wire hook. So we'll let these baits do their action like they're supposed to. So we're gonna pitch this one out there like two times, and we're gonna switch over to the Senko. And I made sure to differentiate the color. This black and blue is the sticko, and the red one is the Senko. We'll go from these, and then we'll go straight into the wacky rig version of this, and then we'll go inside, cut them open, and talk about it. So I'm gonna let this, right now they're just, it's suspending straight on its own. This is the sticko, remember. It's falling just like it would on slack line, or how it should fall on slack line, like you guys want it to. I'm gonna pop it a couple times like I would normally. You almost kinda wanna work it like a jerkbait back to you and just let it descend and fall on its own. From above, I can't really tell if it's wobbling. To be honest with you guys, I won't really know until I go and look at the film every single time on these stick baits, but try it one more time. The descent rate on it's actually pretty good. It's a lot. The descent rate on the Bass Pro Shop Sticko compared to the Yum Dinger or the other bait is a lot better. Now I'm gonna pop it a couple times. Yeah, I mean, I can't really tell what's going on. I'll pop it a couple more times, let it go all the way to the surface. It's falling on slack line. That is very important with these stick baits. Let them fall on slack line. All right, now I'm gonna switch over to Senko, the red one, and we'll see what the difference is. Okay, so one thing I did just notice real quick with between the two baits is I think the Senko is a little bit more softer, and I think the Bass Pro Shop bait is a little bit more dense. All right, so here's the Senko falling on slack line. Pop it a couple times, let it fall. Okay, I can see the wobbling on this one. I can see a little bit on the Bass Pro Shop stick too, now that I'm looking at it a little bit more. Pop it out there again one last time for you guys, let this sucker just descend. It's pretty good. I like them both so far. I can't really tell, like I said, from this above view for the wobbling down, but we'll see here in a minute. Looks good. They both look good, I think, personally, myself. All right, so I'm gonna switch over to the wacky rig version of these things, and we'll go from there. All right, so now we're gonna be throwing the Bass Pro Shop's stick bait on a 1/16th ounce weighted wacky rig hook. I'll be working them both the same as I would normally. Also, I want you guys to tell me in the comments below on which one you think is better up to this point and at the end. On which one you would rather use, weightless Texas rigged or wacky. All right, here goes that wacky rig. That looks really good. You guys know I'm picky on my stick baits, very picky on stick baits. And I'm liking the way this one's looking. I'm gonna toss this one right back out to the camera. See what it looks like. A lot of these baits we've been testing though have done really well wacky, and they've really struggled when it comes to Texas rigged. So when it comes to this wacky rig like this, I let it fall on its own. And then all I do is I literally pop it back and just let it fall. That's all I do. All right, I'm gonna change over to the old faithful Senko and see what that looks like with this Bass Pro Shop 6 doing good. All right, here it goes, the red one. Flip it out there. I mean, I know what the Senko looks like underwater. I mean, it just doesn't, every single time, I think the quality control on the Senko is like really, really good, because every single time they always wobble the same. Pop it back a couple times, let it descend how it's supposed to. Remember guys, slack line is so key with these, super key. It's just keeping it slack all the way down. You don't want to keep any tension on there. If you keep tension, the bait will not wobble like it's supposed to with any of these stick baits. Pop it a couple times. One last time for the pop, and we will go inside. All right, guys, I'm gonna go inside. We're kind of gonna recap this and yeah, see you guys inside. All right, guys, so back inside once again. I got these baits popped open for you guys. Not popped open, but I got them pulled apart. So I will say real quick, leave a comment below. Let me know which one you guys think is better, either the Senko or the Bass Pro Shop Sticko. This is basically, I've been asked like a ton this past week to do this video, so here it is. Now, looking at both these baits, they're the Senko, of course, for some reason, I don't know, it's just the way the plastic is. It seems to be always more soft than any of these other baits. This Bass Pro Shop one is a bit more dense. You guys saw the wobbling effect on both of them, and you guys can tell me which one you think is better. But I did know the salt, the impregnated salt on both these, the Senko is like evenly spread out, and it's just evenly spread out. On the Bass Pro Shop stick, you can do this yourself so you don't think I'm lying to you, but pop one open and look at the inside. If you guys notice, this top portion is like a lot more crystally looking than the bottom portion. Looks like a lot of the salt's just on one side of the bait. I don't really know if that has a lot of effect. I honestly, God, don't know. I'm learning myself. This is kind of a test myself. But I did like these Bass Pro Shop rigs. I liked them wacky rigged. I liked them a lot. Anyway, let you guys kind of tell me what you thought. I'm going to hop off here. Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Lunkers TV, Facebook is all Lunkers TV. We have video every single day. If you're new to this channel, hit that like button, subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.